Right now, we do want to get to a Fox 5 News alert. Businesses in Silver Spring cleaning up this morning after being hit by bullets. Police tell us two people were shooting at each other. No one was hurt, but windows from nearby businesses were shot out. This happened in the area of Georgia Avenue near Thayer and Bonifant Street. No word if anyone was arrested.